Kobe. Hello, who is it? Kobe, if it's you, type it in the chat. Hello. DJ Nut 4290.
Thank you.
I hate having to wait around for other people. 1v1 me. Okay, then when you get home. No, he's not at me. I already told him sorry like 10 times and he still doesn't forgive me. I'm ignoring that question. Yeah. Pistols against pumps. Trash. Watch out, invite Gonzalo and he won't join. Oh, he's off. I invited him lots of times and he won't join.
Hello to everyone! Recently I've just been in the mood to pretty much just do random dumb shit in Fortnite.
Controller died. How the hell does this dude kill me?
Why don't you just teach your son over there how to color inside the lines? Look at him, he's stupid.
Wait, he's trying.
No, I'm not.
Well, Bowser, why don't you go take care of your son? You never take care of your son.
Hey, at least my son's not adopted.
Hey, whoa, he's worth a lot of money.
Wait, what are you trying to say? Your son's more valuable than mine?
I mean, he is. He's worth millions.
Well, my son's more talented.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He can play any musical instrument. He can play basketball and origami, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So what can your son do?
Well, Jeffy, what can you do?
I can change my ABCs backwards.
Oh, then do it.
CBA.
Wait, he technically did do it, but my son's better than your son.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Your son's better than mine?
Oh, he is better.
Well, let's take this downstairs and let's see who's really better.
Okay, yeah, I'll do it. Get your son did.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get my son. Junior!
Come on, Jeffy. Give me the better son. Come on. You got this.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.
Junior, what are you doing?
Just playing this instrument.
You're a man, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's time for you to prove it. Bring that little xylophone thing and come here.
Okay.
All right, Bowser. My son Jeffy can play the cat piano.
The cat piano? What kind of talent is that?
It tastes good.
What? That's it.
Show him what you got.
All right, Dad. Fingers in my butt. Now they look like mud. Stick them in my mouth. It tastes good.
What? That's it. The fingers in his butt.
Well, Jeffy, you couldn't play a better song.
Nope.
Oh, well, Junior, show what you got.
Oh, what song you want me to play, Dad?
Do the pee-pee one.
Okay, me Chinese, me play joke, me go pee-pee in your coke. It tastes bad, suck my nag, I know the skateboard, I am rad.
Now that's what I'm talking about. My son has talent.
Yeah, it's really good. Suck that, Jeffy.
Yeah.
Bro, that song sucked.
See, it's way better than your son.
No, Jeffy was better.
Oh, no.
Something.
What do you mean what's origami? You know what origami is.
Is that the noodle?
natural stuff that Chef Pee-Pee makes?
No! You just fold up the paper and make an animal or something.
An animal? Well, I don't know how to make an animal out of paper. I can make an airplane.
Whoa, make that!
Okay, I'll make an airplane. Chef Pee-Pee, what is that?
It's a snowball, Daddy.
A snowball?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Mario, he's done! Look what he made! It's an airplane!
Oh, come on, Bowser, it's a paper airplane. Anybody can make that.
Hey, this is a professional origami. Look at all the folds. Look, it counts. It's origami. Now, what did your son make?
He made a snowball.
A snowball? You can't make a snowball without snow.
I mean, he made a paper ball.
Yeah. Well, obviously, you know my son won.
He did not win. He made a paper airplane. I can make a paper airplane. Anybody can make a paper airplane.
Well, then why didn't your son make a paper airplane?
Because he wanted to make a snowball because it's more original.
No, it's not. I can crumble up a piece of paper.
You know what, Bowser? I'm done talking. I'm going to go back and watch TV.
Wait, you don't walk away from me. Mario, we got to settle this.
There's nothing to settle, Bowser. My son's better.
Just admit, my son is way better.
No, Bowser, there's no way to prove whose son is better. I mean, how will we prove it?
I don't know. We got to find a way to prove it.
Hey, you. Are you and an evil turtle arguing over whose daughter is better, and you've already tried origami, basketball, and music? Well, just come on down to the My Daughter is Better Than Your Daughter beauty pageant and see whose daughter is better.
That situation would be perfect for us, but we don't have daughters.
What do you mean? My son could be the sexiest girl in the world, unlike your ugly son.
Oh, yeah? Well, my son could be sexier than your son.
Oh, really? You want to bet?